But we're going to start today by talking about what's happening with the Prime Minister. As you can imagine, being the Prime Minister means you're in the news a lot. But recently, it seems like Boris Johnson has hit the headlines for the wrong reasons. He will face questions from other politicians today about the claim that as many as 100 people were invited to an event in the Downing Street garden during the first lockdown. But why is it such a big problem for the PM? I've been finding out more.
A moment of national crisis.
Risk the UK's lockdown.
Britain enters lockdown.
The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades.
The coronavirus crisis is hitting home.
Let's go back to May 2020. Coronavirus had taken a hold of the UK, and with cases rising, the country was under a strict national lockdown. Schools were shut, and in England, the law said people could only meet one person from another household outdoors, whilst large gatherings were banned.
But now, an email has come out that shows on the 20th of May 2020, as many as 100 people were invited to a party in the garden of Downing Street, the home of the Prime Minister. It's believed that Boris Johnson and his wife both went. Although the PM hasn't said whether he was there or not, the news has led to a lot of anger that whilst asking people to follow the rules behind closed doors, some of the government seemingly were not. And this isn't the first case of lockdown rule-breaking at Downing Street.
A number of events, including gatherings that were held there in November and December 2020, are already being investigated. And a photo showing another time the Prime Minister was in the Downing Street garden with other people has also been criticised.
The government has said that all of these gatherings are now being looked into as part of an ongoing investigation. But the fact that so many different events are being looked at is causing the Prime Minister some big problems.